Sir Graham Henry. He is a rugby coach and a national hero. He was awarded with an honorary doctorate by Dr. John Wood in 2011. He led the All Blacks to victory in the Rugby World Cup 2011. He had to show persistence by not giving in when the going got tough. He also had to show excellence by not letting any of the team slack off at training. He also needs to have a bit of self-control when he lost and became very frustrated. He is my role model because he won the Rugby World Cup in 2011.